All right, so this is the first outfit I'm wearing, and I'm wearing these red jeans from Cotton On, and my scarf is from Cotton On as well, and my sweater is from Forever 21. And if you're wondering, my lipstick is from MAC. It is MAC Living Legend, and I'll have that listed down below for you guys. My shoes are from shoptoby.com. My purse is from Dagny Dover, and my glasses are from Ray-Ban, and I'll have all the accessories listed down below. Alright, for this outfit, I am wearing a shirt and necklace from Forever 21, and my jeans are from Cotton On as well, and my boots are from Target, and this jacket I got from a thrift store. And the lipstick I'm wearing right here is MAC Viva Glam 3, and I absolutely love this lipstick so much. Alright, so this sweater is from Shop Toby, and my vest is from Macy's. My necklace is Forever 21, my jeans are Hudson's, and my boots are from Steve Madden. I really like this outfit because it incorporates this vest, and these vests are super popular right now. I see girls wearing them all the time, so I really, really like this outfit. So if you guys are wondering what lipstick this is, that is that same MAC Viva Glam 3 lipstick. Alright guys, so here is the next outfit, and I absolutely love this outfit. So I'm starting off with a vest from Macy's, a necklace from H&M, and a shirt from Nordstrom BP, and those same Hudson jeans. And my boots are Shop Toby boots, and if this is all too fast for you, don't worry, this will be listed down below. Alright guys, so for this next outfit, I am wearing a dog ear Texas necklace, a Target flannel, and a North Face vest, along with some Lulu's boots. And as for my jeans, I'm wearing those black Cotton On ones I wore earlier, my same Ray-Bans, same accessories, and that same MAC Viva Glam 3 lipstick. I worked really hard on this video, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this video and the effort I put into it, and thank you for watching.